Prince Harry and his fiancée Meghan Markle stepped out on Saturday to join the Australian Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull at a London reception ahead of the Invictus Games in Sydney later this year. Harry and his bride-to-be met servicemen and women from both Britain and Australia, some of whom have previously competed in the international sporting event. They also learned more about the plans for this year's games from Malcolm, who hosted the event along with his wife Lucy. As Harry and Meghan Markle arrived at the reception in London, Meghan looked stunning in a beautiful green self-portrait midi dress, while Harry dressed in a dapper blue suit for the occasion. It is expected he will travel to Australia for the 2018 tournament later this year with Meghan, who will by then be his wife. Harry, who is patron of the Invictus Games Foundation, recently took his bride-to-be to Bath to watch the UK team trials for this year's games. Read more: Prince Harry reveals exciting news about Meghan Markle, the woman I am about to marry. Saturday's event is a particularly special engagement for the couple, as they build up to their wedding in May, since the pair made their first public appearance together at the 2017 Invictus Games. When Toronto hosted the Paralympic-style event last year, the former Suits star, who at the time was living and working in the city, attended the opening and closing ceremonies and visited competitors with Harry. "This event is particularly special for Meghan and Harry Moore. The striking similarity between Meghan Markle, Duchess Kate and Princess Diana you've never noticed before." The pair will tie the knot on the 19th of May in St. George's Chapel at Windsor Castle, and plans are already in place for the thousands of royal watchers heading to the town to see the procession. The Royal Borough of Windsor and Maidenhead recently confirmed a number of details for the nuptials, including large screens on the Long Walk and Alexander Gardens, decorations and public viewing areas on the procession route, and live entertainment from local groups, according to the borough's Twitter feed. Loading the player. More on Prince Harry, Meghan Markle.